This is the Fendt tractor. This is a so-called diesel horse, F15H6. This is the original instruction for it in spare part list. And before we are going to use it, I will check the oil filling level. And you can see that the oil is beautifully black up to the upper mark. And now we can go for our first spin. Now it's turning red. The engine is firing, it's starting. Now then, actually, even when I was a small kid, I drove tractors. I was born and grew up at a farm. Now some food for our little trip, and then of course you get used to all the animals and all the machinery and equipment of a farm. You learn to operate the machines, and of course I most enjoy driving tractors, controlling this power of the diesel engines. This is really fun, and that is why even now I like using tractors, and even if I drive around only for fun, not to my work. So I like driving tractors. Each morning, this is my destination of every trip, of course not with this vintage tractor. And I would like to tell you a bit more about the design. This is a single cylinder diesel engine with 1440 cubic centimeters, has 15 HP, and furthermore the tractor has a 6-speed gear. This is why it's called F15, for F15 for the HP and H6 for 6 forward gears and 1 reverse gear. And the H, the major H in the term, relates to the rear wheels, because at front we don't have a spring-loaded front axle, we don't have any power steering, and we don't have any brake power boosting. So it's a normal foot brake. And of course we are used to servo steering, power steering in the cars. We can use just our little finger, and it's easy to push the brake pedal. But here you have to use the power of your own muscles in order to drive around. But anyway, this is a beautiful vehicle. It's really fun taking it for a brief spin, and because of the low speed of not quite 20 kilometers per hour, this is actually more a sort of leisurely stroll. And of course, the point of all this is just driving. I don't mean to get anywhere quickly.